I already went back and because I had a couple of seconds to kill. So I went back and I changed the class to just regular cleric because, as Ring said, there's no point to taking the Celestial Thurge if we're only going to grab really one of these for useful stuff. And Artificer, that didn't really look that great, I don't think. You can repair damage to objects, animate objects with life, and create objects from nothing. Or efficiency. Or that grants your allies a +4 bonus on all saving throws against effects that inflict the fatigue or exhausted condition. You can also use this aura for a number of rounds per day. Equal to your level, blah, blah, blah. Damage resistance. So at 8th level, you get aura efficiency, so DR1. Increases by 1 for every 3 levels you possess. So every 4th, right? So, no, wait a minute. Every 3. So is that 1, 3, 6, 9, 12? That 3? And as far as the domain spells, lead blades, don't care. Effortless armor, eh. Magical vestment, that would be helpful, of course. But you get that as a cleric anyway. Restoration you get, ways of fatigue, don't care, disintegrate. I think you get that as a cleric too. Means of exhaustion, protection from spells, clashing rocks, there's nothing that great there. I was actually going to go with protection, I think. Because of the ability things. And also, you can use +1 resistance bonus to saving throws. For 1 for every 5 levels, so that's not too bad. What's earth? Well, it's the stuff you walk on. Sometimes you put plants in it to grow food. Also the third planet from the sun. Depending on whether it's a capital E or not. I'm looking at protection, just a second. Attach an ally to grant them the resistance from. Okay, so that's the same thing. Or protection at 8th level. Access this domain. +1 deflection bonus to AC and resistance 5 for all elements. Deflection bonus increases by +1 for every 4 levels. And the other one. So it's not too bad. We'll get bark skin. Communal stone skin, too. So what was it, Earth? Resistance bonus clashes with rings of protection and cloaks. Okay. That means you just don't have to wear them. Okay, so and get acid dart. So that's an attack to use. Acid resistance. Domain spells, stone fist, acid arrow, soothing mud, spike stones. Eh. Nothing really great there. Law. Send an action to find allow him to treat all attack rolls and stuff and for warrant us if that. Oh, I don't like that one. Natural deed rule and result. Resulted in 11. You can use this ability a number of times per day equal to 3 plus your wisdom modifier. I don't know if that's the best thing. It's not. You just don't like him, that's all. Anyway, I'm going with protection. It'll be fine. Protection is fine. Oh, he gets a second one. So we get protection and law. Oh, even though I decided I don't like that one because of the stupid result in 11 stuff. Good domain might be okay. Oh. Okay, thank you, Zinder, for the tip. Much appreciated. Happy Wednesday. I think we go with good, because there's a bonus and stuff like that, so we'll do that one. Ugh, neutral good or lawful good? We'll go lawful good, because it doesn't matter, because whatever. Oh, Gimpy, what are we going to do with you? face. The face matters. No, it doesn't. It's a horrible face. Dwarves need more faces. Can't even see the eyes. Hairstyle. Gotta change that. Bald dwarf. Beard. We'll go with that one. Close. I don't care about the colors of the clothes. Let's go back to the portrait real quick, see what we can get. Dwarves, where are you? They're sort of there. Yeah, we'll go with that one, since he's going to be using a Warhammer anyway.
This will hurt!
That's what you get!
Does anyone require my counsel?
There we go. You're a dwarf that are horrible faces that were born that way, yes. Oh shit, the hair doesn't fit, does it? The portrait. I gotta change the look real quick. We gotta look a little bit like the portrait. Good enough. Yeah, that's good actually.
I will guide.
Oops. I can type for the cleric.
I need to concentrate.
Yeah, I think he was this what? Who? Torek? Those domains are fine. I think those domains are totally fine for a cleric. Skill points. Look at that leveling up. But the sorcerer was bad. Oops.
You say oops quite often. Do you need assistance?
I'm good. He's alignment restriction in office. It's okay. It's not a big deal. It really isn't. What was I going to grab? I was going to do Jorgo Channeling or Iron Will or Iron Hide for the AC. Or Steel Soul. We'll do Steel Soul. Get that out of the way. Look, Wisdom. Do you want to go Dazzling Display? I honestly don't. Wasn't even thinking about that seriously, in all honesty. I mean, maybe. I don't know. Maybe in a couple of levels we'll look at it. And we'll go from there. Good. It's resistant touch. There's the healing. There's that one. Good. It's good. It's something he can do for free. No spell slot uses, and it might be better than blinking with a crossbow. Again, we'll give it a shot, see. Actually, you can do Demoralize too, right? We'll see how Demoralize works. Because it's basically the little version of that, right? And if it actually is useful, we'll see. Blinking with a crossbow? He doesn't even have a crossbow. That's how dwarfy he is. We do have a crossbow. Probably shouldn't have sold those shields. Add strength to intimidate feet. A little bit. Again, we got time. How much money do we have left? We have 1,900. We need to get a pair of Psi for Delm. That's our next goal at the moment, because Delm does not have the weapons he needs or she needs. He would be better with a compound bow. But we got the crossbow already for free. That's actually a pretty decent crossbow. Is it regular equipment? That is not the regular equipment we want. Yeah, I don't think he can use bows as a cleric, can he? Thank you. Equipment. Magic equipment. Yeah, I think he can only use a short bow, I have a feeling. So I like how they don't. Cold iron. No. I hate this search friction. It doesn't have. Use a dart and shield. Yeah, that sounds like total fun. There's no cold iron Psi. Oh, how lame is that? Thrown weapons act as combo. We get the strength bonus for that. But thrown weapons, yeah. So, cold iron. There's no cold iron side. Oh, masterwork. That's an option. Too many names. Nope. So, Owlbear, or Owlcat, you effed up. There's magic ones, though. There are plus one size, but you don't have the money to buy them. Sell that. So this is all the stuff we can sell currently. Shield of Faith, we'll never use that. Mage Armor, Cold Iron Ammunition, no, we're not going to use that. Well, might. We'll keep one around. Fibers, never use that. It's Bane. Shear the Faith, a scroll? No. Potion of Vanish? Not likely. Protection from good? Definitely not going to. Elemental essence. That's for food and whatever, right? So your weapon, you don't really need it at all. After all? Or after all, you don't need it? Or 2100, I think that's good enough. Oh, it's showing up as red because Gimpy can't use it. There we go. Okay, we're good. Punchy. The damage jump. Plus 9 from plus 2. We need to find another Psy somehow. I guess we can have to save up to buy another one at some point. This will work for now, though. Okay, spellbook. Gimpy. Protection from alignment or protection from evil. Oh, it's 1 minute per level. I really have the alignment one. So bless, yes. Gonna need that maybe. Just in case. Level 2. Maybe like bark skin or protection from evil. Protection from anything of your choice or the lesser version. Great choice. It's called Role Playing Ring. It's called role playing. Nicholas from Wild targets gain plus one bonus natural armor, plus one bonus damage rolls of natural weapons, and they deal additional piercing damage on successful grapple checks. Tempting, but not right now. Rest up and go. Wow, we don't have anybody who knows how to do squat for food, do we? One character played in Lifetop was a knowledge cleric, so I literally had to look up domains worth investing in as part of your roleplay. Well, there you go. See? Roleplay, it's fun. Sometimes. Unless you take it too seriously. Why'd they put that camp all the way at the end of the boat? battlefield is not very imaginative. They don't have to be imaginative. They have to be, you know, usable. That's clustered there. This should be fine. Ah, Nahindrian Crystal, first island. Pathfinder actually made them a lot better than 3.5e with the Elegy spells. Oh, you're talking Dungeons and Dragons for that stuff. Oh, we got a horse to level up because, you know, bug.
Knowledge is the key to victory.
Oops. Oops. Is that all you can say?
No, I'm good.
That was really poorly done.
You have no idea. Divine Zap. Zap is the best spell in the game, period. Ring, we have to level your horse, because, you know, bug. Oh, never mind, there's nothing to do. Oh, stat. Intelligence for your horse, or something else. Kind of hoping he's just gonna be a salt licker for the rest of his life.
So many thoughts, so little time.
Of course you want outflank. Everybody wants outflank. Your horse speaks basic, yes.
Be careful, everyone!
Oh, Grim. So you got the light crossbow and, oh look, a cold iron dagger. We should give that to film when he gets a chance. So, crappy crossbow. Oh, you got 7 magic missiles. We're not gonna waste magic missiles on a freaking spider, just so you know. Sure, you can get him to 6 intelligence. You get, convince your, sorcerer there to take the intelligence buff, and then convince him to get those 2 mythic thing, the mythic, abilities, so you get the 24-hour thing, and then you cast it on your horse and go nuts with the intelligence boost. Ow.
Just have to resort to brute force.
Or miss. Keep your main deer responsible with making your house more speed. See, there you go.
We won't falter.
Yay, Glaive. Or sorry, Foshard.
Their backs.
Look, they're just exploding now. That wasn't even a crit, so I was up to 2d8 on the sneak attacks, that's why. 2d8? I thought it was 6. The sneak attacks were d6s. Oh, never mind, it's because he's a knife master.
Die, die, die!
For I got their D8 instead of D6 with the right weapons. That's a big frog.
Five. You pansy, get back in there and fight.
Inferior to damage, hey. It'll get better. It'll get better. Just be patient. Sorcerers, you know, are not the best at low level. You got a lot of spells to throw around, but the spells suck. So. Chest? Where's my loot? I wanted loot. And then you get Scorching Ray. Yeah. To shine for a little bit. The two magic missiles.
We will be victorious.
Hey, you injured it. Make no apology. If you blow all up with this fireball, that would be my fault. And I will take credit for it. So, if horse will be the way to go instead of bonded weapon, horse lets Fenny actually tank by getting to the thick of the action faster, but bonded weapon has more hit damage. Well, I'm using Sela in the campaign, and I had her doing bonded weapon for most of that run, and although we're not done yet, obviously, but then, what, a couple weeks back, I respect her to get the horse. She is so much better on the horse. Because you get into combat faster, and even though she doesn't have the bonded weapon, it is so much better for as a paladin on a horse is just so much better. Doors. I hate this friggin' can't see the doorway thing.
May I see your entrance?
Yeah, bonded weapon can be strong, but the problem with bonded weapon is it doesn't fall into the extended buff stuff for mythic powers, right? Because it used to, but they changed it or something, if I remember right. So it doesn't work as well as it could. Because otherwise, they're only good for, what, a minute per level? Which goes pretty quick. Yeah, I think they changed it. Gets to 10 minutes per level. How do you do that, though? I mean, it doesn't really matter, but Gimpy, they're trying to hurt you, I think.
You've made your choice.
Gimpy with that awesome 3 damage. Because copy roll. Higher paladin level, if I recall, at some point it gets extended. Oh. Anyway, it doesn't matter. She's just so much better on the horseback, it's not even funny. Putting them on the horseback, they've got the speed to get where they need to be with the rest of the group. Because that was the main issue with us, with my group, was she was just slower than everybody else by quite a bit. So, you know, she wasn't really doing much as a result.
Your death.
Yeah, and her horse is a cool tank, too. Yeah, she's slow because she's wearing the heavy armor. Yeah, I've pretty much gone to the side where if you want a tank, you want that tank on a pet. Particularly a horse, probably. Because the horse is going to be a better tank than your tank in a lot of cases.
Forward.
I learned that with my demon run. Holy crap, that freaking Gimpy the Demon Slayer on the back of a wolf, it was crazy. And Sela is turning into almost the same thing, using the longsword and stuff, but using Radiance? Ugh, it's crazy how much better she is from horseback.
I did it!
I can get to 45-ish. Oh, I think they can get over higher. I can get higher than that, I think. That bugs.
I crave for adventure.
Oh, an average. Okay. Because I'm pretty sure I got the pets, I think in the last run, all over 50, I think.
Aim carefully.
And even now, I think Sela's horse is at least 50. And do we have another? I think I have another. Trying to remember what I have in the group anymore. I haven't played in a couple of weeks.
We won't falter.
Yeah, better AC. Yeah, like the angel. Angel with the ridiculous buffs. Find one first. Yeah, Barbarian's crazy hit points. Crazy, crazy hit points of the D12. Look at all the spiders and stuff hiding back there. Also means getting debuffed more often than not. And that's true too.
A solid plan.
That's what the pets are for. Because they get debuffed, but they still have decent armor class, even when debuffed.
Cover me. Stab their backs.
Burn.
You are a good snack. You just, they haven't had a chance to actually chew on you yet, so they don't know better. There's a sign. Oh, because it's masterwork, that's why I was wondering if attack is the same. So, plus one, cold iron, damage is just a little different. Yeah, that's right, the offhand isn't as bad. Good. We can fix that. Leveling up. Okay, so Dem's going to be a little monster now. Yep. The game actually came through for us. Not from a vendor, but from random drops.
I spy. What do I spy?
I don't know. What do we spy? There's a trap right there in the hallway. I barely saw it.
Hesitation is a waste of time.
Where's the disarm thumb back that way?
They'll never see me coming.
Oh, it's in the room? Was almost close.
Success.
Give you a fancy robe. What do you do with the fancy robe? It's gonna get blood all over it. Oh, so you can look fancy. Okay, I get it. You're an elf? What's that got to do with being fancy? Oh, look, bracers. So, braces armor one. Oh, ring doesn't have those yet. Oh, ring doesn't have... Well, let's see. She's got... Grim's got the mage armor, so don't really need that. Ring doesn't either, but back up. Must look always look better than the rest of you. Oh, okay, I see. Look, Gimpy just got a new shield. We've got to buy potions. That's okay, we're doing okay here. So, the chests are actually being kind of generous with this... Oh, shit. So cute. Need blunt weapons against these guys.
I need to concentrate.
The road calls me. I'll take the bait.
Ring, you are a monk, so you can use your bare fist against this thing. I can trample it. You have to trample enemies while riding your mount. If the trample is successful, your mount deals damage to the target. Knocked prone by the trample as if it was hit by one natural attack. Let's see if this works.
I see blood! Blood!
This isn't gonna bug anything, watch.
Work! Work, you silly spell!
Did I not do that right? Are you supposed to click on the thing you want to trample? Isn't it you trample go through the target, right? You don't actually trample on the target? Or did I do that wrong?
Forwards.
His armor class is whopping 17 currently. Look, I thought I did. I mean, it's not something I've done that many times, but I thought trample was you run through the target. Damage. Punch it, Ring. See, Ring is still a beast with the fists. Also helps. Well, yeah, the horse has the feet that are blunt or whatever, bludgeoning. Oh, look, it's a big lizard. Level 7.
Let's shake a leg. Let's shred them.
He's trying to get around the corner there so we could charge, but no big deal. On your mark.
So it comes to this.
Cover me.
Saving throw fail.
Aim carefully.
Yeah, we don't have the poison resistance yet. I think we're a level away from that.
Burn! Slice! The head!
You've made your choice!
Stab their backs.
Yeah, we have medkits. Oh, look. Got one there, too. Apparently they knew that was going to happen.
Does so, anyone require my counsel?
True deflection. True deflection is a spell, right? Stabilize? No, that's living stuff. Virtue. Oh, that's right. They changed the stupid icon. I hate that. I really do. I really hate the icon change. You get used to it being a certain thing, and then they change it on you. Button in the middle of the ability tank. Yeah, it's that thing. Change the icon. And there we go, all fixed.
I take from the rich and take from the poor. It's my way of supporting equality.
These awesome dice rolls on using the potion. We're going this way. If any can heal too, it's just lay on hands though. Yeah. And we'd like to use your charges. You don't have that many of them. I mean, they could help, but that's more of in a pinch, I think. Hiding right behind the rocks. Another one. Here, we're going to delay you behind these guys so you can get your sneak attack in there just in case. This warrior of the Holy Light ability in action, which is...
Forwards!
This one? Use one additional use of lay hands per day for every 4 levels. You can spend call upon the power of faith as a standard action. This causes the nimbus of energy to emanate the warrior. All allies in the area, including the warrior, plus 1 morale bonus AC on attack rolls, damage, and whatever saving throws. I'm not going to use that on a trash mob. I'm not using it on a trash mob at all. Probably should, but. Oh, the damaging one? I didn't know there's a damaging one.
May I see your entrails?
I'll loot your corpse.
No fear!
There's Dex again, and we're not going to be able to do it. Should I just back off? I didn't have a choice, though, did I? Happy Wednesday. So there's a damaging one? You don't have the damaging one, I don't think. Not yet.
Let the attack commence.
It swings everywhere.
Your death awaits.
Oh shit, I forgot about Bark Skin. No? And a critter. Oh, how lame is that? Dice rolls, it's not helping. There we go. So Fanny's okay, not on Death's Door. Not Fanny down. It's not on Death's Door. So.
Not be trifled with.
Chunk of potion or 3. Oh, jeez. Gimpy's got a spell loaded.
Mystic theology, arcane bombomancy, Eldritch sciolomancy, and many other clever words.
Where's the spell he was going to cast? It should be on his hand, right? Why isn't it showing up? Where would it be? Oh, she died, so she lost the affliction. But Gimpy lost his healing spell. It disappeared.
I always have the upper hand.
Keep your wits about you.
He lost his spell.
Stay on your toes.
We lost that that heal. So I am. Okay, it looks like we're going this way. There's a fireball when you need one. No? Well, that just screwed up. Killed something.
A solid plan.
There's your damage. Crit fail? Yeah, well. Choices. Bad choices. So, trample. Oh, friggin' Fenny stomped the trample. Because, whatever. Just run him over next time.
So it comes to this.
Attack.
Why'd you go after Fenny?
We can do it! How you hit them?
No secret wall. No secret wall. Okay, mouse over the trample check. When we get there, sure. Seven or six. Oh, sorry. Hey. Uses ability trample. Tries a combat maneuver and Fenny whiz in the way. Fenny stopped the trample from happening. Because that's how that works. Apparently, when you're trampling, you can't avoid your friends.
You've made your choice. That will serve as an example.
Forwards.
Forwards.
Oh, you want to see what the bonuses were? Oh. Trap around the corner.
I'm the best. Success. Success.
A lot of different rooms here, isn't there? Again, where's a fireball when you need one?
Shall we move? We shall move!
Trample doesn't work because the ground isn't flat. Or wait a minute, no, there's something out of the way.
I see blood! Blood!
So trample doesn't work like charge. It doesn't go. For whatever reason.
Cover me.
Happy Wednesday for down. At least you got the kill.
A solid plan.
It's got a lot of little petty stuff that stops it from you working. And now we can't, it's nothing's working now for whatever reason.
Burn. Slice.
See, Trample is friggin' bugged. Literally, I mean, we're surrounded by bugs. That's how bad it is. That's how bugged it is. That's why I don't like it. I mean, I wasn't even trying to trample with the turn. She just can't do anything because it's bugged.
I'll just have to resort to brute force.
And no fireball to save us. No, yeah. Gotta wait until what, level 7 or 6? Is it 6 or 7 for a sorcerer to get level 3 spells?
Let the attack come in.
Level are we? Level 4. Oh, we got a long way to go anyway. And Trample is bugged.
So many thoughts.
Get off your horse.
I'm the best.
Call her a great axe. Okay, so this is our crystal. Hey, how come Veronica hasn't told me the stream's over? She's late. Hello, Veronica.
Hello, bag of mostly water.
Why are you late, Veronica? You should have said, told me to stop streaming like 5 minutes ago. Too bad she doesn't respond, huh? Okay, so because of the time involved to doing mythic stuff, we will save this for next week, I think. Because I do need stream. My dinner is going to be ready in 2 seconds. Mrs. Kimpy already waved at me once. So anyway, we'll stop here and we'll resume this next week right here. We'll do our mythic stuff and go from there. So that's it. Thank you guys. Thank you everyone for watching. Much appreciated. Hope you enjoyed the stream. I know I did. It was an interesting day. Anyway, stream scheduled tomorrow. Tuesday, Wednesday, and Thursday, Baldur's Gate, continuing the run there with Gimpy the Wood Elf, the Ranger Rogue. It's working pretty well for the most part. And then Friday is Celesta multiplayer with Jeff Hobo and Hurricane. Saturday, still don't know quite yet. It's next Sunday, though. It's Baldur's Gate 3 for the first half of the stream, and then we're back here to Pathfinder Wrath of the Righteous with Viewer Group 9 here in the Treasure of the Midnight Isles DLC. Still building up and stuff like that. So, it. Oh, sorry. Congratulations again to Bata and Grey Armor who got this month's monthly giveaways. They're each getting a $25 Steam gift card. And once again, if you didn't win, don't worry. We do it every month on the third Saturday and third Sunday of the month. Third Saturday and third Sunday of the month. There we go. I can speak. Okay, that's it. Thank you for watching. Tomorrow's stream starts at noon Pacific, 3 p.m. Eastern, 8 p.m. GMT for some more Baldur's Gate 3. Have a great evening, great day, wherever you happen to be. Stay safe, stay healthy, and I will see you tomorrow.